All right, we are back with another Drive Across 65. Went 1-0 yesterday. Mariners covering the big money line bet for us. I have to issue an apology to the Reds, Cubs, overbetters. Ashcraft gave up a grand slam in the second inning. Everything kind of went haywire after that. Final score ended up looking more like a 1985 Bengals-Bears game and less like a baseball game. It was money left on the table, but nevertheless, we're 1-0 to start the week, so we're not mad. Today, we're going to go Red Sox money line minus 140 against the Cubs. Woods pitching, left-handed Woods pitching for the Red Sox. Everybody in the box for the Red Sox. The Cubs are countering with a bunch of right-handed batters. Strong strategy by Ross. It's the right strategy. The only problem I see with it is there's about 150 combined at-bats in the bottom half of that Cubs lineup. They have Sampson going on the bump. Not a lot of experience there. No experience on the bump. Not a lot of experience in the box. Nico's out. Hayward's on the IL. Red Sox minus 140 is going to be our bet for this afternoon. And I'll let you guys know. I'm going to check the lineups later on and see if we have a late game tonight that we like. Good luck, everybody.